Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat to that.